And the progressive have actually done a lot to accomplish progressing transparency in government. They've introduced the FOI legislation, the new constitution, which involves the Bill of Rights and various commissions, and including the Standards and Public Life Commission. I think that what I have to do is to continue that trend, to continue to work towards improving legislation. But at the district level, I have to be available to the voters. I have to be available to the residents in Bodden Town to be able to receive their feedback and understand what their issues are, to be available to them. I'm giving up my personal business interest to do this because I believe I should be a full-time representative. And, you know, have open office hours and generally be available and to be aware of what the issues are within the district and to encourage participation from the residents and the voters.
What
two biggest issues, obviously the economy and jobs, unemployment. In my canvassing, walking around the district, those are the two consistent themes that I'm getting feedback on. We have done very little in the past 3.5 years to address those concerns. We've seen very little economic policies that would actually produce results that we need. Our young people are coming out of high school with a 20% unemployment rate. They're not getting the first opportunity at their jobs. What we have to do is ensure that we put them first, Caymanians first, to get those opportunities. Do both at the same time. What we have to do is ensure that our economic policies and our economic development also includes our strict immigration and labor policies. We have to marry those policies together to ensure that Caymanians get the first opportunities. If we continue to develop the way we are now, we are leaving Caymanians out of that equation, and they need to be a constant in that equation, in my opinion. I'm a member of a party, and I've seen how the party organization works. The progressives have bonded together. We're a group of like-minded individuals who work together to a common goal, a common agenda. I think that independent candidates are really not being straightforward and honest when they say that they believe they can form a viable government, a working government, because they have their own separate agenda. They have their own distinct policies, and there's no consensus on the issues. There's no working together. Within a party system, you can achieve that. What you see is what you get. I will be available to the people of Bodden Town. I am educated, I am experienced, and I will work for the betterment of Bodden Town. I plan to work very closely with the district council in Bodden Town to include people from all walks of life within the district to be involved in the business of government. I will not take the approach that the previous government have taken and the current government have taken, which is basically to go off on a tangent and ignore the wishes of the people. I'm here to represent the people of Bodden Town, and that is what I plan to do a good job of.